Secondary for Wisconsin and Dakota Dixon and Derek Tindall. Will be certainly an emotional game for those two.
Miami has won the toss and they have deferred. Wisconsin will receive. Derek Tindall, you spoke of him. He is back to return the kick of Michael Bagley. Miami out in their black uniforms, and we are underway from the Capital One Orange Bowl. Here's Tindall, 1 yard deep in the end zone. Out to the 20, the 25, able to stay on his feet. And some good starting field position for Wisconsin. Hornibrook all by himself in the backfield. Troy Fumagalli is his solid tight end. He loves on third down. Hornibrook will step up and throw, and it's caught by A.J. Taylor. Across midfield, and he's got first down yardage. First clutch throw is good. Do travel well. Three tight ends in the game. Handoff, Jonathan Taylor, his first carry. He's got first down yardage. And then some. Ball comes out. We mentioned the fumble problem. Miami says they have it. Let's see. I think they're going to say that Taylor was down. Lamagne is with us here today. You think we need Bill at this point? Do you think we got this one covered, Greece? All right. Here's Bill, our rules expert. Let's get this out of the way early. What do you got, Bill?
Fumble recovered by Miami. The ball will be caught at the 30 and a half. First down, Miami.
Wow. And you know what that means? It's turnover chain time, people. Because the place is so loud after they bring out the turnover chain. On first down, Malik Rozier is throwing and completing.
Yeah, that's what I was looking at. The ball didn't look like it was moving before that knee hit the ground.
No, I still had the.
Travis Homer is moving. He's across the 40. Well, stunting up front by Wisconsin. And it's an incomplete pass. Derek Tindall attempt. Michael Bagley on the way.
Short.
No good. Short. Bagley, who's hit from 57. Hey, look at there. It's a tight end, Greece.
Love him there, Wisconsin.
Ramis, big part of their running game. And it's Taylor running behind Ramis and able to turn the corner. And he'll hang on to the football as he's banged out of bounds by Jaquan Johnson after the
some confidence as well.
Second down and 7 off the play fake. Hornibrook, strong throw to Kendrick Pryor. And he's got the first down. And this Miami defense, Greece, to him. And a quarterback under center. Hornibrook on the delay, and I mean a real delay on the draw. Jonathan Taylor. That looked odd.
Dang. His tight end, Troy Fumagalli, right here, one-on-one.
Hornibrook looking left, and off the fingertips of Trajan Bandy. Looked like his Riscaglione. On to attempt a 35-yard field goal. Straight on. And he splits the uprights. And there's our first score of the game. Badgers aren't hurt by that first turnover. 3 to win. First down and 10. Here's Miami trailing 3-0. Rozier will take off and have the first down. Effective running the football. He's out across the 40-yard line.
Down the field, pull it down, and use your feet.
Rozier to throw out to DJ Dallas. Down the sideline, DJ Dallas, the true freshman. Able to rip off the big game, the trail.
Defensive line for Wisconsin, got to be in shape.
Second down and 7. Rozier trying to pick up the first down. He breaks free. And another big game. That's the most games played by anyone in FBS history. On first down and 10. Crashing going on down there. And Dallas leading with his helmet and shoulder pads. Ivan White, second and 2. On the ground. Travis Homer cutting inside the 10. And he'll push his way down to the 15 or rather the 5-yard line. First next to Rozier. Gives it to him. Inside handoff. Inside the end zone for the touchdown. Travis Homer for Miami. The Hurricanes are on the board.
quickness, slice in there from Homer, and then the effort to get it in the end zone.
And Michael Badgley splits the uprights for the extra point. Miami on third down and 9. Hornibrook out to screen it to Rashid Ibrahim. Football comes out. Referee nearly gets knocked over.
Zach here, Wisconsin, and then Michigan.
Out of the Wildcat now. With DJ Dallas trying to create.
The alpha dog Herndon was the best player at the tight end position. All gone.
Again, DJ Dallas, speaking of gone. See you later. It's a Wildcat touchdown for 39 yards. And Miami adds to the lead. Extra point on the way and good. It's 14 points and 2.5. That's 3rd and 17. 20 seconds left in the quarter. Hornibrook under pressure. And a throw it away. Orange Bowl here in Miami. 14-3, the Hurricanes lead. And looking for more. Ball is batted up and caught. Andrew Van Ginkle comes up with a turnover. And that's exactly what the Badgers needed. Ibrahim is in to get a chip. Trying to go back shoulder throw, and it's caught. It's Danny Davis, and they're going to give him the touchdown. The true freshman, Danny Davis, on the receiving end. And Wisconsin.
The angles we have, replay says the play stands as called. It appears the ball was outside the pylon, but if you don't have that in the spot.
Well, I knew it wasn't going to be McShay. It's 1st and 15. And the sack, Olive Sogopolu. The big fella, 3rd and 19. From the 16. Wisconsin only rushing 3. First catch for Braxton Berrios. Well short.
Championships here, and that will always be the standard.
And that's coming from a South Florida kid. Knows of what he speaks. A.J. Taylor.
Turned out to be unbelievable.
This third down and 2. Give it to the first man through. It's the fullback, Ramish. And he has the first down. 77 yards. New life for Adrian Peterson. Easy completion to A.J. Taylor. He'll be just short of the marker. Bring up a third down and short. Yeah, they're down Malik Young right now. That's something to watch for. Third down and 1. Give it to Ramish, the fullback again. This is so foreign to everybody we've seen all season, Greece. Manny Diaz said, we've got a TFL defense. Tackle for loss. Here's Ramish again, out of the backfield. And the fullback showing the athletic ability to leap over a defender. Now these parts. 2nd and 8. 12th play of the drive. Hornibrook the fake. And the throw. Back shoulder, it's A.J. Taylor. Touchdown, Wisconsin. He beats Sheldrick Redwine for the score.
His defensive backs getting their heads turned around to make the play.
Gaglione puts it through.
From Wisconsin, catching a hammerhead shark in the Atlantic Ocean. Good for them.
And that is the bowl experience. Miami's lost 9 yards on their last 7 plays. And it's Rozier in all sorts of trouble. It's Van Ginkle again. He had the big interception in Van's timeout.
Tight man-to-man coverage.
Here's 3rd down and 7. Hornibrook able to complete to A.J. Taylor. And you see the
three through camp here. So he just hasn't been healthy.
2nd down and 3. Hornibrook on the inside slant to Danny Davis. His second grab, the first from kind of category. Instant pressure on Hornibrook. Gets the ball away and complete to Kendrick Pryor. Down to the 10-yard line.
bricked, and the new rule, if he comes out and argue anything on the field, they're going to call that.
One more, and he'll be ejected from the game. Hornibrook back to the end zone. It's caught by Danny Davis for the touchdown. Second time they have hooked up. And the penalty is costly. Another score for the Badgers as Rick tries to compose himself.
And we're wondering if Wisconsin is sleepwalking through the first part of this game, and they have answered.
Orangeburg. Miami see the 14-3 lead disappear. Good play fake by Rozier. He'll keep it himself. Staying on his feet. Running the length of the field, the width of the field. That's the first down.
14-3, and then they were outscored 21-0 in the second.
Pitch to Travis Homer, trying to turn the corner. And he is tripped up at about the 50-yard line. That Rozier run
was a success.
They're 0-for-3. They have not converted a third down attempt tonight. Make it 0-for-4. Wisconsin converted their last 5 third down attempts. Not going to be 6. Hornibrook is taken down. Drop by
here. Unbelievable.
Super Bowl on the way in a couple of years. And here's Miami. Started with excellent field position. Mike Harlan.
Any rhythm going, but great field position here, plus territory.
Was here trying to get out of there. Lofts one all by himself is Lawrence Cager for the touchdown. He'll never make an easier grab. 38 yards on the score and the perfect touch by Rozier.
And Cager came wide open.
Yeah, I'm sure Rick wasn't only angry with the official. Hornibrook will step up and throw, and it's dropped by Kendrick Pryor. All of that, the Hurricanes are still trailing by 3. Rozier Cox and fires. Oh, going up for the grab. It was Braxton Berrios. All five.
Are you going to give a pick 6 on that? I thought he should have made the pick, but I thought he would have gone down to the ground. You think he would have run that back, too?
Good athlete.
That would have been something. Here's Rozier. They've abandoned the running game and intercepted. It's Derek Tindall, the local product from Fort Lauderdale, comes home in front of 70 friends and family in the building.
Down at 8
from the 22. Hornibrook, inside slant. Danny Davis has become his favorite.
5, you get a first down for 3.
Hornibrook all by himself in the backfield. Rushing 4. Hornibrook will throw on the run, and it's caught by A.J. Taylor. He paid the price and made the first down grab. Good pocket for Hornibrook. Underneath, it's A.J. Taylor again for another first down conversion. All right, beg your pardon, from 35. On the way. And plenty good. Gaglianonio has a school record.
But young children everywhere follow guys like Dakota Dixon. It's an unbelievable story.
Third down and 10. It's knocked away. Ryan Connolly got a convert on a third down, Bruce. Here's third down and 8, a minute in the fourth. Rozier the throw, and it is caught. And there it is, the conversion. Lawrence.
Tight man-to-man coverage on third down, I'm talking about.
Off the play fake, Rozier will load it up down the middle of the field, and an easy call for the officials. Big play here on 3rd and 13. Rozier steps up and throws, and a clutch catch. Lawrence Cager has been the go-to guy in the big spot for Miami. Converted the last time for the first time. Ball is batted up in the air. Knocked away, Isaiah. But nearly a full month. Here's Michael Bagley for 41 yards away to make it a 3-point game on the way. And Bagley drills that one through here as well in a big way. 32 and a half minutes. Hornibrook to throw down the middle of the field. It's juggled and brought in. A.J. Taylor, great concentration. And seven black jerseys there trying to rip that football. She was really good there as well. Taylor over 100 yards receiving. Hornibrook wants some more. And there is Troy Fumagalli coming across. And a tremendous receiver for these Badgers. Second and nine. Again across the middle. Fumagalli's got his second grab. It's Fumagalli time.
To the fullback. He's lined up down here.
Hornibrook looking the other way. Able to complete for the touchdown. Danny Davis, the true freshman. His third touchdown catch of the game. And a hat trick for him. With 33 on the board. It's a 10-point game again. Think about the minutes left. Kane's down 10. Rozier, plenty of time to throw. Left one, got a man middle of the field. Jeff Thomas, did he bring it down? He did. Derek Tindall. Big play time. Rozier on the move. Grabbed around. Andrew Van Ginkle, very nearly a horse. Here's Bagley. From 23. No good.
Wow.
Offense. Very impressive. Yeah.
Don't be shocked to play action here from Paul Chris.
Third and four. Okay, Tony Bromo. Chris James, the ball carrier.
Now, Paul Empire, that Miami needs to set their sights on in the ACC.
Third and 10. Ball popped up into the air. Third interception. It will go for Ryan Connolly in the right spot at the right time. And the Badgers can truly start to celebrate now.
And A.J. Taylor and Alex Hornibrook, to me, in my mind, really made a statement tonight.
Big Ten feeling pretty good about themselves.
7-0.
7-0. It's left your Wolverines.
13 wins. I mean, how good is that?
Wisconsin so impressive. Trailing 14-3 in the first quarter. Outscored Miami the rest of the way, 31-10.